Mic check, mic check. Hey, Mandy. How are you? Waiting outside by a fake fire, waiting for Tito to maybe shit. Attaboy. I have a headache immediately, of course. Get busy! Tiggs is like, what the fuck? Start overnights on Wednesday, and I'm gonna be busy basically until I come to visit you. Hey, Sparrow! How are you? How's your kidneys doing? Yeah. You finished your hours again today? Sweet. Yeah, I'll be at this house from Wednesday until next week Thursday, and then Friday, Saturday, Sunday, I'll be with Talon and Riley. They're Shara's friends. And then from, I think, the 6th through the 11th until I leave is Molly, Oakley, and Jax. And they also have a hot tub, but their hot tub is like an exercise hot tub. So it's got like a fucking jet stream. It's got little hooks you can hook yourself to so you don't get thrown overboard. You know, I was like, why does my screen not look very bright? I have all my fucking lights on. It's probably my literal display. Stupid girl. You know what? I forgot to. This is my 84th stream today, you guys. Can you believe that? Oh, you know what? 420 would be my first stream, so I need to look and see what my first affiliate stream was, because that should be soon. Was I using pink? Yeah, I hate how the ink is different in this set. Oh, it drives me crazy. Crash Bandicoot. Let's look. Okay, so in the beginning of this. Gosh. Okay, so my first forever stream would be April 20th, but then July 4th was my first one. My first affiliate stream. But April 20th, I believe, was my first altogether stream in general before I was affiliate. I know, me too. I had to earn that with one of the levels, I think. Excuse me, Jesus. Alright, put that back over here. This is gonna go there. Where the fuck? Move your little leg, okay. Do you want a blanket, little dude? Do you? Okay. There you go. Do you want more? Oh, you're so cute.
I don't like what to do with you.
Bright fucking light. Is your leg wrapped around it? Okay, okay, okay. I'm sorry, don't look at me like that. There's one for the girl character too. Okay, I can't remember her name right now, but I hate her because she carries around a fucking laptop. Even when she's like in the game, I'm like, why can't you just put that fucking thing down? It's so distracting. And so is the mask that floats around your fucking body, like it's unnecessary. Distracting! It used to just like follow you, like it wasn't rotating around your fucking skull. What else can I bitch about? It snowed, but we haven't reached our fucking goal yet. Why did you bother snowing if you're not gonna break the fucking record? Yeah, that's what grinds my gears. I will be streaming from a hot tub, hopefully, starting Wednesday. He's right here.
You say hi to the camera?
I know. Oh, did you have a long day of doing nothing and barking at nothing? And running from our bedroom to out here for no fucking reason? Yeah? Do you want a pillow? You don't have to move. I didn't eat anything but grapes today. I got fucked up last night. Oh my god. I went through almost a fucking half a liter. How? How?
Hey, its ways be done.
Because I hit the TNT. I kept filling up cups. Oh my god, did I? I remember peeing a lot. But I'm scared to look to see how much vodka I have left, because I remember like, oh wow, this is almost gone. What? Your buddy might get woken up soon, what do you mean? Yeah, you kept filling up cups, oh my god. Whoops! I threw strawberries in them too. I made gesso today. That's what I thought. I thought that you meant Zarzar.
Zarzar, come say hi.
Hydrate or dihydrate? Yeah, I got some Sprite right here. Look at this. So it's 3 parts baking soda, 3 parts cornstarch, 3 parts-ish water, 1 part glue, 1 part white acrylic paint, or whatever color you want. And then you just mix it up. Closer than I thought. Oh fuck. You can't suck those nitros either. But... go, please. Thank you. blow me. I do, however. How's my brother? He's doing pretty good from what I've heard. Last time I talked to him, he was doing good. He's trying to change his living and situation right now so that he has his own place, or that he has a place with other people that are like closer to his job, because right now it's about a 40 minute to an hour commute. Which isn't abnormal when you consider, you know, you're in Denver-ish, you know. Even cities like Minneapolis, that's normal. So people drive like an hour and a half every day to work, like. But it's still nicer to live closer, obviously. The gesso that I made today, and here's my color swatch that I did. That's just one layer. It's actually pretty good, so two layers would probably be perfect for it. And you can actually sand gesso if you need to. I'm super excited to try it out on an actual canvas. Because holy shit, save me so much money, dude. Gesso is so expensive and stupid because it's just a primer. Whoa. What's up, Pred? How are you? Yazar is still passed out. I think he's worrying too much. What's he worrying about? And what did, What did Mason say today, Mandy? Come on, come up here, killer. How are you, Pred? Haven't seen you in a while. Okay, get cozy. I was just telling everybody how I made some gesso today. Okay, get cozy. Gross. Oh my god, you're gross. Are you done? You done burping in my face, you disgusting animal. Come on. Come on. Okay. Do you want a tight swaddle, buddy? Okay. I got you. Jeebus! LOL me, Sis Bear says. You're better now that I got the doggo cam. It was a short combo. He had gone running and then he was having dinner, okay? You're okay, buddy. Oh, I'm glad you came in to say hi. I missed you. You enjoying spring? You been able to take any walks down by the river yet? I was wondering if Tito pooped. Yeah, Tiggs is a very big baby. He needs his, as Brandon would call it, he needs his titty time. He gets very cranky when he's tired. He gets very nippy. His butt is just it's so cute. Around, I have to fucking go get a goddamn barrel. working and I'm not able to stream as much. Where are you working? No.
Good night, I love you.
I mean, relatable, Tiggs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I know.
Oh, nice!
I mean, when you're not working, it's fucking driving out there. I mean, damn. Nice, dude. Do you like it? Chill, that's nice, dude. It's really chill, actually. Me! I was gonna say, I don't think there's a... That was 100% careless. Fucker. And I switch between using the joystick and using the fucking D-pad too half the time. Yeah. 100% unimpressed.
Story time with Kanga. Okay, what? Oh boy. Oh, and what does the fox say? Okay, I need to.
Let's do that one first. I don't. My Word notebook is over there, and I'm not gonna disturb the dog to go get that, so I'll write a new one here. Reprehensible is the word for April 24. I have room for that down here.
comprehensible. Deserving strong criticism. Shenanigans. Shenanigans was April 1st. Reprehensible. Okay, and then story time. Oh man. What do you want to hear a story about, Jeebus? It could be a festival story, it could be a story from when I was much younger as a child, or give me a year. Or can somebody give me a year? Or a topic? 2015. Okay, so 2015. That would have been kind of right when I got my house. First thing that came to mind when I bought my house was that there was nothing in here. I remember my dad, like, wanted to spend the night with me just because, you know, you're in a new place. Not that he wanted to, but he was just like, I can stay here with you, you know, it's just not so scary. And I'm like, I'm fine. Like, I don't need somebody staying with me in my house the first night. I appreciate it. Some people might, but I was like, no, fuck you. There was, like, nothing in here. There was, like, I had my TV on a folding chair. And it was one of those, it was the TV that I got from graduation, actually, so it had a combo DVD and VHS player on it. Whoa. So I had that hooked up. I was playing, box Disney movies. So I had, like, Mulan, and I played Beauty and the Beast when I was painting in here. And I spun Poi out here a lot, because I have vaulted ceilings, and I can check my form in both of these windows, and that would have been right when I was kind of getting into it, because my festival was, well, our festival would have been 2010. That would have been when I still lived in Coon Rapids. I moved home mid-2012, got my house 2014, early 2014, I believe. 2015, I believe, was when my dad and I took a trip to Romania and to Hungary. We went to two castles. We almost got on the wrong subway. Oh, we almost got arrested at the border on the train, and we barely made it to our train. Oh my god. New Year's is like a huge holiday over there. Like, they party for like 4 fucking days, like, no joke. So it was the morning of the 1st, and we were trying to get a train from, the city's called Timișoara in Romania, and we were heading back to Hungary. So we had to cross like country fucking lines, you know? So we're waiting for a fucking taxi, and he's not fucking coming. So I'm like, we're gonna miss our train. Like, we have to be at the airport. Like, we were supposed to be at the train station, like, you know, probably an hour ago. And so I was like, well, fuck this. Like, nobody's coming. So I had to go out and, like, wave a taxi down, because my dad's just, like, getting drunk at the bar, because it was the hotel we stayed at had a bar open 24 hours. Like, we could go down there whenever we wanted. So I go out there and I flag down this guy. He doesn't speak any English, by the way. And so I'm like trying to translate best I can. I know minimal Romanian. Like, he wanted to drive us himself all the way to Hungary. I'm like, we're not paying $300 fucking dollars. Take us to the fucking train station. We barely made it, you guys. I threw up
As soon as I stepped foot on that fucking train, we were running so fucking hard, and we had our luggage that was with us for the whole trip. So I'm carrying it on my back in my, like, in my European backpack that I always take overseas, because I hate carrying stuff, so I just put it on my back, hello. So I'm, like, running, and I have this, like, goofy-ass, like, I won't say festival hat because I got it over there, but it had like horns on it and shit, and I'm just like running like this stupid little white girl. Immediately vomits. It was raspberry champagne, basically. It was champagne, but it had like raspberry syrup in it because I'm bougie. Threw up all over the steps of the train once we got on, because I'm like, Dad, it doesn't matter if we get on the right train car, just get on the fucking train and then we'll walk inside the goddamn train. It's gonna leave. Like, we barely made it on. Like, oh my god. And we find our rail car, right? And then, like, an hour or so goes by before they come to check our shit, because they're not gonna, they don't give a fuck about us until we cross the border. And my passport was old, so I had lost probably, oh my god, probably close to 80 pounds at this point, so my passport picture was like much heavier than my regular like driver's license picture. And they came in, and there's these two guys with fucking Uzis, these huge fucking guns just strapped to their fucking shoulders, dude, coming in to get our IDs and look at our tickets and shit. And this guy keeps looking at my picture, and he keeps looking at me, and he looks at my picture, and he looks at me, and finally he gives it back to me, and I ask him what their name is so I can thank him, you know, like, whatever. And then he gets suspicious. So he's like, I'll be right back. But of course, it's like broken English. And he goes and gets two more guys. And they're all like looking at my picture and looking at me and looking at my picture. And then I had my other ID with, so I gave them that as well. And then they all kept looking at me. I'm like, and then my dad told me that I like fucking, he says that I barked at him, is what he is. Terminology he uses, but I guess I yelled at him because I'm like, I lost weight, okay? Fucking, all these grown-ass men with Uzis all jumped, handed my shit back, and then left. Like, oh my god, like, they could have thrown us off the train at any time, like, oh my god, dude. So that's why, Martha, I did that for my training when we had that, that women's training that we did. That's why I did that. You know, if you're stuck somewhere in a goddamn moving vehicle that you can't get out of, and a group of people that don't speak English decide to attack you, what are you gonna fucking do, dude? There's a language barrier, there's also like, hey, you're somewhere you're not familiar with, you're not even in your own country, they could take everything. Yeah. That's my story time with Kanga. 2015. Yeah, I mean, it was kind of scary, like, if you think about it, like, four fucking guys with Uzis with, a, you know, a government fucking military that could just throw you wherever. Moral of the story, if you're somewhere else and they give you back your ID, just shut the fuck up. Just shut the fuck up. It's just like a second nature thing to me, so like I automatically, even though my brain will be like, don't bother like saying anything. People get so suspicious sometimes. I like low-key don't even remember yelling at them. Good night, Jeebus. I love you. Stay hydrated. Drink that Kool-Aid. No! Fuck me, dude.
It's okay. What in the hell are you doing? What is this? What do you got going on here?
You protesting? Irritating that fucking mask is. It's so annoying. Why do you have to go around them like that? It's so fucking annoying and stupid. They used to just follow you! Motherfucker. Not even mad about it. Let's go, ya armadillo. Whoops. Oh god. I did not mean to press that.
I don't understand what's going on here with this whole
thing you got here. Stupid fucking mask all up in my face! Let's go, you little bandicoot. What the fuck ever? I pressed the fucking button, I can't believe that bullshit! It's bullshit!
Thank you.
Zarzar. I just want this fucking box. God damn, what in the... Zarzar. Little Jar Jar, he's a good kitty.
You're a good kitty because I love you so much.
Little little baby. Oh, look at your little paw right here. Can relax. Yeah. Totally can.
You guys love how inaccurate my follower goal is. It's so stupid. It's like only doing like 8 off. What's up, Junior? Thanks for stopping by! Welcome aboard! Thank you! I know Wild Card in real life. We live in the same city. And of course, like meeting new people. What is this now? Slow time? Oh no. But I still die? Rude. Do I know Spanish? No. Ow. I need to change my nose ring. No es triste? Mm-hmm. This shit is slippery. Did you see that? Oh my god. I'm gonna try to clip that. Can I do that from here? Yeah, I can. Indeed, I can. Okay. Back to here. I could have sworn you understood what I said earlier. What did you say? I might have. Minimal. Piquito. Play Crash in ages, it looks dope as fuck. Yeah, this is the, Mother lovin'! This is Crash Bandicoot 4. This is one they redid in, 2018? Mother lover, I need to just... What? Came out late 2020. Damn, I thought it was earlier. Okay, fuck you. Yeah, this one has a lot of different masks. Okay, so that's a time one too. Proceeds to jump over this shit. Yeah, sometimes when I'm not trying is usually when I'm the best. To be honest. This is a stupid ADHD thing. Oh my god. Don't have words. Just brutal facial expressions, that's all I got. God, I hate waiting. I hate it so much. Be doing streams from a hot tub on hopefully starting Wednesday. I am gonna have to bring my own like mini tables, I guess. I have to figure that out because they don't really have like a deck. I don't know how to explain it. Maybe I'll bring some stuff down there to paint or do something. And I have to bring an extension cord as well. I just ate grapes. That's all I wanted, I don't know. I might make mac and cheese later.
Yeah, you want some tuna mac?
I do also have some hamburger that I got left over from Brandon when he was here. We had burgers out at his parents' house. So I could cut that up and put that in there too. That'd be really good. Oh! What about what's behind me though? I can like knew it.
I should have waited a second. I'm weird, so I eat mac and cheese with ranch, and sometimes I like to eat mixed barbecue sauce. I like to put ketchup on mine. I've actually made mine with ranch before because I didn't have any milk. I've made it with sour cream. I've made it with add extra cream cheese, that's good. I like to put ketchup in mine, or actually I really like to put, ooh, I have a tomato. Oh, I'm so gonna do that. I love putting tomatoes in like mac and cheese. Oh, it's so good. And I hate it when this game has this forced perspective where it like moves the angle on the camera. It drives me crazy. It fucks me up. Push me down, you bitch. Shit. Just gotta go for it.
Bullshit. Hey, Martha! Hey, CAF! What's going on, you guys? Yeah, I was getting my stuff ready while I was watching Wildcard. I saw he was on. Still got that fever, huh? You're getting there? Good. Oh, I still have that soup too, Martha. I need to do that. I forgot to take that out while Brandon was here. A song changes like that, it trips me out. I don't want 53, not too bad. You're waiting for me on YouTube, what do you mean? Oh, probably in the morning, she says. You know, I have it for breakfast. I have the F word for breakfast. Good night! Thanks for stopping by! Are you streaming tonight? Or are you heading to bed? Heading to bed. This dog is getting heavier. Heavier, aren't you, Mr. Cuddly Wuddly over here? I don't know whose birthday it is. Martha's is in August. Stay Frosty is the name of this one. Okay, the dog is almost completely on my hand now, but we will make do. change and she takes a dollar. Squished by it, so fucking stupid. Some of the game mechanics on this fucking game. When you're too close to spin, you know that. Momentum from my spin is enough for this thing to go fucking anywhere. Okay, you gotta be next to it. One of those games that sometimes hate being a completionist in. So it's like,
I gotta get out of boxes.
I mean, I'm gonna end up coming back to get them anyway, but. It does help with precision and skill, though, to be honest. Look, it's wildly out of control, dude! I'm barely touching this fucking thing. How? You have to get... Why?
shit, I didn't realize that door was also... Did not see that coming. Oh, motherfucker! Facial awareness. Crash. The fuck? Fuck. Boop the snoot. Okay, thank you, ACF. Ate some fish the other day. Ow. Love eggs too. You love eggs. The smell throws you off. Yeah, eggs are weird. I might train your cat to cook, dude. Yes. Thank you.
Oh, right. Totally agreed. Yeah, these levels are getting... I have this on the New Age one so that if I die, I just start from my last save. I don't have to like go all the way back to. What's happening? Are you stretching out? Okay. The original one, if you died, you'd have to like go back forever, but. I don't want to hate myself, so. You can choose that in the beginning of the beginning of the game. Nope, I don't know why, I don't know why. My brain shut off for a second. Whoa, oh, there's a gem up there, did you see that shit? Trying to get on top of it. You going to bed, Martha? Are you peacing out? I mean, I guess. So I was wondering myself. See how crimped my fucking hair is today. Oh boy.
you. I'm gonna do that. Do you like my hair all crimped up? Damn. This one's like extra. Look at that shit. I'm sorry, buddy, but I have to get up. Because I want to boil some water. But you're all cozy, and I don't want to do that. I don't want to disturb you. Here's a little paw, please. What is going on here? To die there.
I know.
Yeah, you do. It takes a day because I gotta do it in braids when it's wet and get it like super tight, but it'll stay like this. I don't even like need any hairspray. My hair is so fucking thick. Now, did I hit that? See, I could barely tell. Dick. Can I? Fuck. Should have waited on that platform. I get all excited. Excited. I get impatient, like so bad. Out of 137, not bad. Not bad. I know. Oh, was I disturbing you? Can you even see his fucking head? Barely. I object. Oh. He's giving me a dirty look.
What?
Do you have. Oh. I object, Your Honor. Just the one.
Just the one? The one little paw?
I would love to play with her, but her iPad drives me crazy, you guys. See, did I earn another one yet? Inverted. Beat the game and I'll get that one. I have beat this game. This is my second time around. Excuse me, Jesus. He's kinda cute. Lock and give it a spin. Arrow one. I could unlock these two. That retro one is kind of cool. Unlock and hit the road. Give it a spin. Dragon on. Carries around her fucking iPad, it's so annoying. She looks sick as that, I like that one. I like her ears in this one, not too. Don't you dare fucking die on me. You act like he's waiting for a high five. Don't leave me hanging, bruh. I like this one for her. Put your fucking iPad away, girl!
Not you. You're fine. You can have your iPad out if you want. Boop, boop, boop.
Oops. Almost saved it. Oh, okay. Because that didn't look solid. Thank God I got the checkpoint beforehand. Oh my god. And you can also get pushed down by one. Cool. That was totally my fault. 100. Oops. Impatient. Rude. Impatient. Fucked around too long. Why won't it double jump for me, dude? It's driving me crazy. Does she not? Does she not? Oh yeah. Only when it suits you. Nope, don't do that. What? No. Okay. why this bitch won't double jump, I cannot understand. Shit. Can't run into boulders. Got it. X look like to you?
It
Yeah.
You heard it! You heard it! You fucking heard it! Tell you. What's up, Mom? You guess Marty did pass out? Yeah, she must have. I thought she was home, working today, but maybe she was home. I guess I don't know. How are you, Mom? Playing Power Wash Simulator? You're lying. For real? What are you power washing today? My car? Oh my god, for real. Of course they have that. Finish the career ending the Tomb Raider mansion at the moment. Oh, is that the one that came out in like 2018 or something? Cause I did that one too, and I liked it. I don't remember if I beat it or not. I must have. It was a good puzzle slash, it was kind of a fighting game too, I guess. Probably. Because the movie came out, that new movie, Tomb Raider, came out.
Ooh, must have left my jacket in the Bermuda Quadrangle.
Whoops. This is probably gonna be my last one tonight because I'm fucking tired already and I need to make some. I know, buddy, I didn't want to disturb you, but I need to boil some water. Affirmative. And I made one batch of gesso today, which made about, oh my god, what is that like? Maybe almost 2 cups? For like $1, $2. Oh yeah.
down some hamburger from our grill out the other night. Yum. I'm just gonna have to have a smorgasbord. I'll be on earlier tomorrow. I won't have afternoon clients. Instead, I'll be doing that on Wednesday. I'll be taking my meds every night this week then for sleeping, so I'm gonna be pretty fucking loopy. But I'm gonna get stuff tomorrow for my setup out there because it has the potential to be pretty cool. And I think I can control the temp too. Whoa. That's not, no. She doesn't slide. She does that in one move. Oh my god. That's one button. Don't fuck that up. System so that I can. Oops. Hopefully, get my ticket taken care of. I don't have money. Also, I'm poor. Oh my god, no way. What's up, wild card? Holy shit. What's up? What's up, you guys? I'm just over here dying. Thank you! What's up, you guys? Let's fucking go! You guys' names down.
What's up, you guys? How was cruising around? Was it Washington? Seattle? Saint something Elise? Somewhere not here. Oh my god! Thank you so much, Roto! I gotta write your name down too. That's my brother. Thank you for giving him a subscription. Thank you! I appreciate you. Blackie? Yeah, I got him after one of my clients passed away. They invited me with to have him cross over the Rainbow Bridge. And I was having a shitty day and I'm at the store, so I bought him. And when I was 5, I had 2 goldfish that were called Blackie and Rainbow, and I figured Rainbow was too easy, so we did Blackie. His ears are my favorite. There's like little hearts inside his ears. Like, yes, please.
Yes, please.
100. I'm trying to have better posture, but it's just not working. That's what happens. Yeah, scenery is a little bit different than your trucking simulator. Oh, they do change, okay. We're in for it. Make this bigger. Thank you, Roto! I'm writing you down. Let's go.
Yeah.
Yeah, my teeny bitties. Yeah, this game is good. Oh, this thing is so temperamental. Please? So good for like 5 days, and now it's like I do what I want. Cheers. Let's go. Fuck me. Nope. my god! Okay, I did not need to do that. Come on. I'm not putting food in here. Get a job. Update your resume.
What are you doing? I don't have anything.
Looks like a dab time. Yeah, it's dab time. Yeah, that's what I work with dogs all day, and I can't tell other people's dogs to shut the fuck up. So I started saying PG-friendly things like get a job or update your resume. Because I can yell that at the dog park and people won't look at me. I mean, they'll look at me, but they're not going to be like, oh my god, they told that other dog to fuck off. Like, oh. Because so many times they'll be misbehaving and I'll be like, stop it. So I'll just say, get a job. Update your resume. Oh my god. Nobody's doing that. Because one of my clients love to eat the dog bowls at the doggy day, like, not daycare, but the dog park. Like, they have these big, like, rubber dishes. Like, they're not plastic. They're like floppy. They're rubber. And this cane corso would fucking put it in his mouth and run around. Good luck. What are you gonna do, dude? What are you gonna do? Run after this fucking dog? No, dude. All I could do was, like, calmly follow him. That's all I could do, because if he went any faster than that, he would take off. So I'm like just hoping he'll drop it, or if he'll rip it, then I can just get the pieces, because there's nothing else you could do. Wildcard knows exactly the dog I'm talking about. He was a punk. And everybody at the dog park's like, you're so patient. I'm like, there's nothing else I can fucking do, dude. There's literally nothing else I can do with this fucking dog. But have somebody else come, like Wildcard, and bait him out of the fucking dog park, because he's being naughty and won't come to me. I'll be walking around the fucking dog park for an hour trying to get this goddamn dog. And it's a cane corso with his nuts still on, so he's got all the energy in the world. He was a good dog. I knew it. Have like, I don't have enough time. Robot! There's like three fucking patterns that you have to fucking look out for. And I'm already fucking it up. Let's go. That guy next time, I mean, like, nope. Can I though? I don't think I can. I think I have to, like, get the guy that's operating that motherfucker. Do.
do this? Oh, creepy ass. Oh shit, I guess I was supposed to jump there. That's definitely not a toy dog. I mean, it's not. Like, I can has. I can eat your chapstick. Everybody have a good weekend. We got snow, but it melted. Thank God. Fucking checkpoint too. I'll be at LaRue and Millie's starting on Wednesday, wildcard, and they now have a hot tub. I was hoping it'd be in their back garage, but it's on their back patio. Unnecessary. Thank you, Roto. Public holiday. What kind of a holiday? I'm writing you down. Gets me. Mouth Anzac Day. Peace. Listen. He was switching between the analog and like okay, I just plugged in a different controller. I'm surprised I'm alive. How the fuck did that even happen? Screen went completely fucking... Ah! Fucking Christmas mirror. Jump! Jump!
About that. I'm having fun.
Face, mouth. Mouth, face.
So if a giraffe's gonna wear a tie, does he wear it at the top of his neck or at the base of his neck? That was spot on. Top, because that's where the collar of the shirt would be. You're saying that his shirt would go all the way up his fucking neck? Or are you saying top of his shoulders, because that's where his shirt would be? A cravat and a dickie. Figaro. Figaro, 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 Figaro. Giving a packet of cigarettes to kids and telling them to light up. Actors. Fourth time a charm. What is that? Is this a bad guy? Neocortex. Is it though, or is it an actual level? I don't know. Like a bad guy.
It's about time.
Put yourself together, buddy.
This is going to
I need
be
all the help
just
I can
like
get.
The old days. Except this time, everything will go
except
according to my plan.
God, he seems needy.
I've made a few upgrades to my
grid.
Rain of
rum. Got it. Got it.
White for a second. I had a grinder with things in it. How was Shorty and the kittens this evening, Wildcard? His infection is better? Oh, good. You know, when you get crystals in your bladder when you're that little. Yeah. He's had an infection for a while then.
Cheers.
In deadly missiles.
Oh, it's on the whole square? Okay. Can't go in between them, huh?
Lame. Every time. My brain's like, it's not taking up the whole space. You can just move around it. No!
Have it your way! The anti-marsupial missile is my own design. Do you like it? What's that Bandicoot, Hutchbot?
Nope. Got all excited.
Motherfucker, those tornadoes every time. I'm like, there's space in between now, I can see it. Oh, bitch.
If I hit all the buttons at once. Feel the
Not even. Mother, lover. Excuse me? Hold my poodle. Okay, come on. Get knocked out by the fucking bot. Okay, well then, get fucked. Bring it here. Dude, thanks for hanging out. Thanks for raiding me. I appreciate you. Oh, brutal. Just last wave. Let's go. At least this one you can kind of like jump off the board and come back to it. Gross, did you just burp, dude? Rude. Rude!
traffic in here. I got all excited.
Nobody, just wait.
Right into it. I'm sorry.
No, I did not see him there. I didn't say it.
I wasn't even looking, I'm not gonna lie. I was like literally like looking at the rest of the ship and shit. Oops, my bad. Okay, okay, stick to the plan, Kanga. Pull yourself together. Pull yourself together.
Blasted bandicoots! Must we keep going around and around like this? Tell me, Crash, is this all there is? Forever?
Such a queen about it.
Tropical island somewhere, alone.
Unfortunate. You see, I no longer have
Cheers.
Means for our alliance. I found a new partner and a new plan.
You were scheming behind my back?
Of course. The rift generator has capabilities beyond your eager imagination. You are content to simply rule over space and time, but I'd rather start from scratch. Erase it all. Wipe the slate clean. I'm going to reset the time.
that pompous peacock? I'd like to see him try after I shove that tuning fork up his...
But not if we get to him first.
It appears we have a common enemy. Perhaps there's a way out of our endless cycle after all. Okay.
Agapus dimension. What? I guess we'll see. I saw that and I'm like, that's cool. Like, I think it's kind of cute. Reminds me of Wild Y Coyote, whatever the fuck. Can I, nope, I cannot. Wow, look at that thing. What the fuck is this plant, dude? A lot of follow-up questions. Can I read one? Oh shit. Oops, I didn't even care. I'm just like a wild man. That thing fucking ate me, dude. Straight up. Where is it, buddy? I can't throw nothing. Wanna sit here now? Okay. Whatever you want. Ew, what is... Ew. Down into the side. Down into the side. Nope. Oh, the button! Sorry, I didn't mean to scare you. Your wheels are out of alignment. What?
Are you ready for bed or what?
And then I die as well? That makes no sense.
Rude. Rude baby. Why are you looking at me like that? The left.
To the right, to the left.
See, with this one, I definitely like the D-pad better.
Go here. I didn't go into it in time. Oh fuck. Can't have been hit anyway. My god. I do have a time thing. Thanks for being here, guys. I really appreciate it. Also fueled, sounds like there might be a dinosaur in me. Probably be my last one, because I got noodles to cook here shortly. Hungry! I'm gonna be a monster if I don't eat anything. Actually, I'll be a demon.
This
can be neocortex? I forgot about this. Down here. Oh, I can. God, Eddie's jumping one. Oh, he fried me with his acid. His face acid. I did that.
something. Volcano lair? Do good guys have volcano lairs?
What the fuck? It's just a mouth, like. Oh, there is a TNT, like, right there. Shit, I did not. I don't know why I'm not gonna get stand on that. Shut up again. What's up, Oba? How'd I manage to make my hair look even cooler? I took it out of my braids that I had them in. Put them in braids yesterday after I showered. Put them in like a really tight braid. And then I just took them out of the braid like probably like an hour ago. Thank you. I'm glad you like it. Circle. You should try it. It's fun. My hair is pretty thick and it would probably hold this crimp until tomorrow, honestly. I'm like, we're gonna give you a checkpoint because. Yeah, just go ahead, you crazy bitch. I just keep overshooting him.
jumpy jumpy.
On second thought, no volcano lair. I can feel my nostril hairs sizzling. Mushrooms that big since I left the Gigantizotron running overnight.
Makes sense. No, I was not using any part of my brain. Wouldn't be the first time I'm inspired by Kanga. Oh yeah? What was the first time? It can be. I'm really tired, so I'm not being very patient with it. It's a game you have to be patient with. Like, you can't rush this shit. Like, it's... You absolutely have to take your time. How fucking tired I am. Cause then after you do a couple, you go back and get the other ones so you can get more gems, or so that you can get like the skin that you like see down here. You get the skin. You know, I think you gotta do the time trial and a bunch of other shit. But thank you. I'm also hungry, so that doesn't help my situation. I'm just gonna be a monster in 20 minutes if I don't eat anything. Be a bitch! But I'll finish this bowl with you guys. Ooh, what is that? Ooh, I got a thing. Ooh, piece of candy. Cortex timelines unlocked! He started a foe, now he's a friend? Experience Cortex's point of view. Excellent. No, because I'm fucking tired.
Chunks of hair that are no longer attached to my head.
Monster Kinga? Regular Kinga? Demon Kinga? Regular Kinga? Satan? Kinga. And there's my dog, who's also Satan.
You're also Satan, aren't you?
Aren't you? Are you Satan? Are you the devil? Are you? Are you? Oh, yeah. Is that what's going on? Really? Oh, okay.
Really? Really? Oh. I can't love you? I can't give you a hug? I can't love you at all? Oh, I can't?
I'm gonna raise your property taxes. You're a demon. You're just a little demon.
Little demon? Are you a little demon? Are you my little demon? He's like, I'm tired too, Mom. Fuck this.
Fuck this bullshit. Fuck this bullshit. I will smoke this with you. Let's see how that water's doing. I could also do... There's a variety of macaroni and cheese I could have. Unbelievable. I will be on tomorrow. I don't have afternoon taxi services tomorrow, so I should be on hopefully sooner. Hopefully. You know, life happens. What can I do? Lose my remote for 20 minutes. Fucked. It was in the garbage, if you're wondering. The fucking garbage. Thank you, Oba. I love you guys. Stay hydrated. We'll see you tomorrow. I love you, Mom. I'm so glad I got to hang out with you. Mom is one of the OGs. She's one of my favorite Aussies. Oba Doba's pretty newish. Each other for probably like a month now. Oba, is that? That's probably about accurate. Sparrow's almost two, I think.
First time I played COD with Kanga was with Catch and Care. For some miracle, we came in third. Yeah, and you were playing on your PC. You were straight up mouse and keyboard and that shit. I haven't played. Yeah, exactly. I haven't played Call of Duty in a minute. Like, none of my shit transferred over, so like, why the fuck would I want to play if all my skins are gone? I don't. Surprise! I mean, I do, but I don't. So I have a little patch of blonde, I think, on both sides here. I need to dye them. What colors should I do? I usually do like a black light color. Either do like an orange and pink or a blue. Blue and pink or blue. Green. I do one color on each side. Do it layered on both sides. Pink and purple. It's obscenely. This is my hair up, you guys. Oh my god, if I put it down, it's not even funny. It's not even funny. Is that funny? No. No, it's not. It's not. Not at all. But I love you guys. Thanks for hanging out with me. I'll be here tomorrow. I don't have stuff in the afternoon. I'm doing that Wednesday instead, so I'll figure something out. And I need to have better posture. Oh my god, I'm just like sinking into this couch right now. I love you guys. Drink some water, eat some fruit. Or suck on a cucumber if that's what you want to do. Do what you want. You're a grown ass man. I love you. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Thank you guys for being here. I really appreciate it. A lot of fun.